could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Thank you. have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Demitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Seeking something in particular. I've prepared a special present for you. This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I saw you eyeing that one. Please come again.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Tired? Let me help you. Which tools do you prefer? Yeah. the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much. Where are you going, little one?
Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
What? My body! It's breaking!
I don't believe it! Not like this!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. One of my most popular items. Have a wonderful adventure.